Jake. Now you just toss that ball. Just toss it, somebody.
Marina, I'm from Vancouver. I don't know. Brooklyn's teaching me how to drive. It's not going amazing.
Yeah, you suck at it.
Yeah, I wouldn't talk. You ran over a cat.
Oh, what?
Aria?
I'm Aria, and as someone who has been in Gus's classes before, I can tell you that we do not do anything in this class. We just waste time until we're needed on set. And since this is not a real school, it does not matter if you try or not. So.
Not funny. Yeah.
Damn.
Good to know. Wait. Who here has read the script for the next episode?
Yeah, I've read it. There's like flying and stuff, right? There's like a bunch of wires.
Whoa, we all get to fly?
Yeah, so like everyone gets to fly except Aria.
Doesn't matter, I've done wires before. It's a pain in the ass. I had to do it like 3 days in a row on Liberty Down.
Very subtle name drop on the big movie you were in.
Hey. Oh, I'm Aria. I had to do this movie, Liberty Down. Oh my god, it sucked.
Okay, guys, all right.
Well, I had to work with Bradley Cooper, but he's really nice. He's like so cool. We text all the time.
Enough goofing around, all right? I'm a goofball too, but let's not be disrespectful, okay?
I don't understand. If all of our characters get to fly, why doesn't Aria's character get to fly?
Susan said it's because my character is still too young. She hasn't developed all her witch powers.
Oh, that makes sense.